Virginia Senator Mark Warner here, and it's a real honor to join with all of you in celebrating and commemorating 100 years of the Tomb of the Unknown Soldier. The tomb was built in 1921, as you all know, and it represented the fallen soldiers at that point out of World War I, but now with the many conflicts we've had since that time, who oftentimes made the ultimate sacrifice to protect our country and give them the recognition, even if they are unknown, that they deserve. I'm very proud of the fact that the tomb and Arlington Cemetery are here in the Commonwealth of Virginia. We have a special tie to Virginia with well over 100,000 active duty troops stationed in Virginia, with from Hampton Roads to Northern Virginia to places all across the Commonwealth. Proud of the fact that on a per capita basis we have over 780,000 veterans in the Commonwealth of Virginia, and we honor and respect those veterans. And for all of you who are involved with this commemoration of the Tomb of the Unknown Soldier, I say thank you. We can never forget those known and unknown who have paid the ultimate sacrifice to keep our country free, democratic, and safe. Let's remember those soldiers, sailors, airmen, and Marines who paid that sacrifice, and pray that in future years we can keep our country out of conflict. But we know if we are in conflict, those men in the armed forces, men and women of the armed forces, will always meet the call. Thank you, and again, congratulations on this commemoration.